Hey guys, what is up? I am Double Driven. Today, we're gonna play some Arena. We were able to get access to the PTR. Thank you, CDPR. But we're gonna play some Arena. We'll go through the picks, and hopefully, I can get into some games. It's kind of late right now, so a lot of people are in bed. Right off the bat, we get our boy. Imlarith Sabbath, for sure pick. Reinforcements can pull some good stuff, but the Silver Mages have been pretty huge lately. Another one. Glorious Hunt's not too bad. Roach, great pick. Last Witch has been pretty good. Johnny's pretty great as well, but we'll go at Last Wish. These guys are actually really good, especially if Gold Weather's in play. Ronvid or Decoy? Or Johnny? Go Johnny. Let's get some Johnny action going. Siri or Ale of the Ancestors. This is a pretty good card as well. I'm gonna go Siri. Barbagazi carryover. We don't really have any weather. Battering Ram might be alright. Another one. Or pull stuff out. Shackles or Thunderbolt Potion? We'll go with Thunderbolt. Syl or Germain? We got some spells. We're all right. Do we try for the memes? We got one, two, three. Three spells so far. Four if you count the mage. It's a pretty easy target though. I think we take the drummer. White Frost. Garrison, Johnny again. Currently, this is pulling Syl or Roach. I think we go White Frost. Another one. Let's do it. Yennefer. Or Caretaker. Or Kian. Let's go Caretaker. Weathercleer. Deathwish. We got a little bit of Deathwish synergy here. I'll go with the Weathercleer. Blood Moon, Reconnaissance, we'll go with. Ooh. We'll go ordering. Roar's not too bad, I guess. Skellige Storm or Iris? I got a couple ways to kill Iris, but I think I'd take the SK Storm. Reinforcements, we could pull order in. Soldiers, we could pull these guys if we need to. Or do we just go with the big heavy hitter? Lacerate. People are stacking. Take the ghoul. And for the leader, Radovid. We only have 5 golds, but we have 3 Imlarith Sabbaths. Hopefully we can get into a game. Like I said, it's kind of late, so a lot of people aren't on playing. No premiums. They must have the premiums turned off.
Ooh. Excuse me.
What are the odds of me getting all these on the board at one time? One game, that's all we want. Oh. Launch in Discord to see if anyone's on. Please. Oh, do we got a person? Hello.
A diversion for my pleasure alone.
Checkmate.
All right. So we got all three immigrants. Oh no. All right. Let's drop the bear. Do we drop the potion? Because we have her. But we're going to play Skellige's Storm. Aw. This seems pretty good.
Show me the coin or sod off.
Alright. So we play Imlarith. Not too bad. We'll keep him. I got a feeling he's got Ragnarug, so we're gonna play the Redanian Knight here.
The time of the White Frost.
No, don't kill it. That's not nice. Let's play the other one. So now it's up to 9. He needs another lightning. I want to get 2 of them on the board just to see what happens. Don't kill it. Let it live. Don't lock it either.
Humans are not
you son of a bitch. It's 9 though.
Do not test.
We unlock this and hit this. It's up to 11. We could see a Drought or a Ragnarug here, though. If he stacks, I might actually Skellige Storm.
Always well and bow.
That doesn't seem very good. All right, here we go. Oh God, let it live. Please let it live. Oh my goodness. Oh, he passed. That was hilarious. So the first one you drop attacks first, then the second one. Alright, so we gotta bleed him the best we can. We got carryover. I'm gonna drop the bear again. Ooh, caretaker. What can I steal here? The lock? This? Do I steal that right off the bat? It seems worth it. Come on. Hopefully he doesn't have the answer for it. We can sill into Last Wish. And like I said, if he does have like Ragnarok or Drought, these things are just incredible. Hopefully he doesn't have like Muzzle or anything like that. That would suck. I wish his connection was a little bit better. Oh. Hello? Oh. Let's try one more. One more game here. Let's see what we get.
You've got the heart of an Uncrate. To the dungeon with him.
Alright, so we got two Imlariths. We got Ciri as well. I think I dropped the Ghoul. The Roar. Do I keep that? Seems pretty good. He's still picking his cards. I love the board, man. The board's great. We go first. Play the knight. It's not a bad play. If he plays something big, we'll play Syl. Boat. Let's kill it.
My studies are more important than this.
I think it's worth it. And I can actually steal it next turn. garrison. Ouch. That's kind of rough. Oh, I could just kill it. That is so awesome, man. Such an awesome card. Doppler. Wow. Maybe I should have stole that. Here's another one. Dude, there's no way. There's no way he keeps playing. There's absolutely no way. Unless that's Siri or something. Uma? Okay. Alright. Boost an ally by 6.
Again, again, again.
Oh, God. It's Igni now, but... I could steal that Barbagazi. I might save that for the next round. Points, man, and I have a 14 strength dueling enemy on the board. How does he keep, I was gonna say, how does he keep going? There's no way. So we try to bleed as much as we can. Last wish is good. Johnny, pretty good. I think I dropped the bear again. Ghoul's not bad either. Do I caretaker the carryover? This is a nice combo for next round. Let's play Last Wish. Are you serious? That was so bad. What are the odds?
Don't make me laugh.
So he's playing Siri. We gotta bleed him the best we can, especially since he's got Croc.
Sure, you can pet him, long as you don't mind losing an arm.
I'm gonna take the carryover. So we got 2 locks available to us. And I can eat an 11 next round. Let's play this. I think next we'll Ratto. Then we'll play Siri and that'll tap us out. That's fine.
It is how I punish those who irritate me.
We're gonna be down a chord, unfortunately, because of that stupid play. Is this? It's gotta be a stone, right?
Sure. Make me do all the work, like always. Don't make me laugh.
If this lives, we'll be in good shape. Live.
I'll do what I can.
That's fine. We're out. Even cards. I can Johnny Siri, so I'll keep it. Kept 6 strength on the board, too. Barbagazi, don't really need it. Order in, so we'll stack.
Children.
That might be alright. That's a pretty good play right there.
Sure, you can pet him, long as you don't mind losing an arm.
I guess we let him jump.
I'm going where I'm going.
What is this? Jenga? I get one of them bears at least. I guess I boost and boost. Ouch. That hurt pretty bad.
Be gone. Leave us.
So I boost an enemy in hand. Boost the lowest ally. And hopefully he jumps up here. Are you serious? Araka's Venom. I get a 10 out of it. Oh. How brutal is that? Well played, well played. That one play where I threw away that card, I would have been probably okay.
I respect nothing human.
I've had men kill.
All right. We can boost it. I think I dropped the RAM. Last wish is all right. This is good.
Good worthy card.
What is good? Who was that?
Up and at 'em, you lazy bastards. You'll sleep when you're dead.
I've had men killed for less.
Harold's gonna be pretty tough. Especially against this. Drop the ram. Drop the bear. Drop the potion. Alright. What? Play the next one here. Depends on what he plays.
Seems doable.
He just scrapped this whole. Oh my goodness. Wow. Let's play her.
My studies are more important.
Play reinforcements. Oh. I guess I play ordering. He's not bad.
Yes, sir.
Unless you draw Roach. I didn't want to play this because it would have died. I can unlock those though.
I've had men killed for less. I never miss.
He's got to go two down. I'm out. I got a carryover card if I need it. Okay. You did it. All right, we got to drop Roach. Oh boy. And Siri. Well, I could Johnny Siri. Eight of ten, huh? I can eat that 10 right now and go up. No, I'm down 2. Let's Johnny and get rid of Siri.
Prince Proximo, a pack of pickled peppers by the Pontar.
There's his Yennefer. Octvist. So he's going to want to go. Let's just kill it. Oh, that's right. It gives us a unit. Whoops. Forgot we were down. Let's just start playing this. Get Roach out too. It's only gonna hit for two, and I can actually eat one of these before it goes off. Do I play this into there? Let's just eat this 13. If this wasn't so damn big,
Your Majesty, I cast myself upon thy mercy.
That's a pretty good play.
Your humble servant.
Double Axeman, wow. I can ram. Get this down. These are going to start lining up. Man, I wish I had a way to get that out of there. This dies instantly. Man, for once these cards aren't gonna get us there. Look at this Igni, Scorch, oh my god. Necromancy. Oh boy. Man, I'm gonna get 2-0'd by Axeman. That sucked there. I could play this in the frost though, and it doesn't hurt it. I think I have enough to win. 20 points. Wow, that's sad. I got 2-0'd, two cards down.
An army's a waste of time for one like me.
He got me. By 1 point. Wait. 1 point. Damn it. That Ockfist went off. I should have killed the Ockfist. I should have waited to kill the Ockfist. Oh, that's three. Rip. It's harder than it looks, man. It's harder than it looks. We'll get another run up here, though, guys. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it.